Dynamics 365 for Marketing helps you plan, automate, and monitor the full customer journey as prospects travel from discovery through nurturing and onward to become marketing qualified leads. You can run automated email campaigns, plan and promote sales events, create interactive online forms, generate and score leads, collaborate seamlessly with sales, and much more, all in one place. In this video, we'll observe the customer journey as seen by three personas: the marketer, the salesperson, and the customer. Let's start with the marketer. Marketers can quickly create captivating bulk emails with the designer tool. They can drag content blocks from the toolbox, stylize content, add text, add graphics or images, merge fields, and more. The designer provides a preview feature that lets marketers see how the message will look in different devices and orientations. The marketer sets up a customer journey by arranging tiles on the canvas to create a sequence of customer touchpoints and actions. She establishes who will receive the marketing communications, the content within each contact point, and when each message will go out. The marketer does one final check on the email before the journey goes live. Marketers can create lead scoring models that score each lead based on actions such as email opens, email clicks, event registrations, website visits, and more. When a lead reaches a sales-ready score, a salesperson can pick it up. Now let's experience the journey through the eyes of the customer. The customer receives an email offer to join an early access Xbox Live Creators program. She opens the email and clicks the registration link. The link takes her to a landing page that the marketer designed and published using Dynamics 365. The customer enrolls in the program by providing the necessary details and then waits for the next steps. Soon afterwards, she receives an email confirming that she has been set up for the program. The email also has helpful links to onboarding videos and some other related pages. Now, let's see the marketer's viewpoint of the customer journey so far. Here's the lead that's tracking the customer's interest in the Xbox Live Creators program. The marketer can see that her score has increased because she's opened the email, clicked a link, and submitted the registration form. We can also see that this customer spent time browsing our website, and that increased her score too. At the top of the lead, we can see that the lead is getting hot, so it's time for the marketer to send it to the salesperson for acceptance. Now, let's flip to the salesperson and learn how he views the customer's journey. The customer appears on his dashboard as a qualified lead that the salesperson can follow up with when the time is right. Dynamics 365 for Marketing helps you orchestrate interactive customer journeys that send the right messages at the right time and automatically nurture your best prospects. Then, it closes the loop by forwarding qualified, information-rich leads directly to sales.